How important is it, do you think, to have that mentor, to have someone who's gone through the ups and downs of the roller coaster that is having your own business?
I think it's critical. I think one of the things that when you're young that you don't realize, as I tell students all the time, as they A, come out of college, or B, normally we look from a mentorship program at juniors and seniors in college. And the reason we select juniors and seniors, because they have already connected with the fact that I need experience in the job market when I graduate. And I've had student after student tell me that the internships that we offer give them an opportunity to really understand and become engaged in the entire agency process, because we engage them from accounting to client services to creative to planning to every single aspect of our business. And they've said it's been a more valuable experience, not taking away from the college experience, but it's real world. They're here when clients are happy, when clients are upset. They have an opportunity to be in on new business presentations, to go out on production, and really see what really happens in the agency environment. So mentoring, I think, is critical. And I want kids or young adults that really want to take advantage. I don't want someone that just wants to come in here and say, I've got a job. I'm happy to say that many of the students that we've mentored or interned have gone on to great careers, many of them with us, and many of them in other agencies and other businesses.